How to talk to myself, how
yes.
not to talk to myself.
Now shoes, Copperfit. How to make your feet feel fantastic.
Oh, and this, you love talking about this. I didn't even know Copperfit made shoes. Let's talk about Copperfit as the brand, because these are $54.90, black, gray, and then we also have this for you in the navy, sizes yeah. 6 through size 12.
So Amy, we make the most fantastic socks in the world. I'm saying it right now. Copperfit, we're all about comfort and support, and of course that copper iron technology that prevents bacteria and prevents stinky feet, right? So why not go into the shoes? And here, this is our Restore slip-on shoe. This is my mum's absolute favorite shoe, right? And why I have to send her shoes from America to England, because she has limited mobility and she can't bend down and do laces. So it's an easy slip-on style. It's very cute looking. It's like
darling.
A suede,
oh, yes.
right?
You've it's like got a modified ballet flat.
Right, you've got a fabric collar here, so it's soft. It's for easy entry to get in and out. You've got a fantastic sole, right? Molded EVA, which is all about non-slip comfort and durability. So it's an outdoor sole. But the magic is really all on the inside, because we've got copper ions infused throughout the shoe to prevent the bacteria. But it's all about our balance, orthotic insole.
Look at that. Now, stop right there. You yeah. know how important this is, being in yoga and a fitness expert, aerobics, body conditioning, all that. This footbed is the key to us feeling good and doing more with our bodies. If you don't have this, that's it, because our feet are bothering. If our feet bother us, ladies, you know, it goes up to the knees, goes up to the ankles, the hips, the back, everything, right?
Right, because we've heard on all the other shoes that you've been having, right, we're all doing... if you can take a look at the sole here, right? So you have an adaptive arch support, you have a deep heel cup, you have a semi-rigid podiatrist designed orthotic insole. Now this insole you can take in and out of your Copperfit Restore shoe, you can put it in any other shoe. It's copper ion infused footbed, you've got soft molded comfort here, mm-hmm. right? You've got shock absorbing blue, that's the blue strip. But when your foot is in there, it's all about mild to moderate over pronation. What the heck is that? That's when your feet, so you, when your arches, I'm always on bare feet, right? So I'm having a problem with this. My arches are starting to roll inwards. So then my knees roll in, my hips are rotating forward. And I wonder, I get up in the morning, I'm like, why are my hips hurting? And it's because my foot is not aligned. So when you get an orthotic insole from a podiatrist, your heel is cupped, you've got an adaptive arch. It's going to train your foot to raise and sit comfortably on the floor.
Really?
Stability, posture control, and alignment in the body. So it's gonna put you in the perfect position to take the perfect step.
It's like you're wearing your slippers.
Day.
Honestly, when you're
right.
walking around, that's how easy these are to put on. So we've never offered this customer pick like this on 3 interest-free credit card payments. 3 interest-free credit card payments under $19. So again, if you want these, there's 600 left. Are you kidding? 600 left.
I want you to feel how light they are. Feel that, right? Seriously, right? It's like walking on a cloud, right? With a copper lining name.
Okay, here's a quick update.
Yeah.
100 left in the black.
Mm.
Yes. Look at this.
But super light, right? Brilliant travel shoe.
350 in that navy. This is ridiculously soft. I do want to point out 1 1/4 inch molded rubber unit platform heel here. So again, you're getting a little bit of height. Notice everything is balanced.
Right.
That's what I love about it. It's so well balanced. Again, you
just
slide...
like me.
Boy,
yeah,
it was deep
speechless.
Thoughts. It was deep thoughts
speechless
by Annika
there.
Earlier
yeah, yeah, I'm
on.
Balanced.
I'm
yeah,
telling
no
you,
was.
Yeah,
it
we
was
got
good.
In some tense
it was
conversations.
Good. We did, darling. All for good, right?
Yeah, I will have
life is hard enough.
Self-motivation talks every single morning now.
But it starts with your feet.
I'm gonna tell
it
those
really
feet.
Does start
you
with your feet.
Moving. If you get moving and you get on that treadmill right now, Miss Amy.
No, well, I don't know. We don't need to go that far, darling. Really, get on a treadmill. Go walk down the block. Go and get your mail. Walk around the block. Start small. Start slow with a fantastic supported shoe.
That's not
shoe.
What she said in the green room.
Right? No, I did. Come on. These are a brilliant everyday shoe. I love them for travel, right? I love my mum using
you're
them
always
when
going.
She's coming. Right.
Always coming and going. You need something. Especially...
I need to calm down.
No, but... think about it. When you... Can I tell you something? Last time I went through the airport and going through, you know, we had security taking the shoes and this and that off.
Right.
Taking the socks and all.
But that's why you need something easy to slip. Yeah, to slip in. Yeah, there's no laces. There's no messing around. My mum cannot bend. Now she just pops her foot in, slips it in with the collar. It makes it easy.
That's beautiful.
And it's soft on the back of the heel, so you're not going to get the rubbing. But it's super, super lightweight. They will pack really, really well. But you can wear them. They're super versatile. If you go into the mall, you're going for your grocery shopping, walk the mall in them. Because of the balanced orthotic insole, the magic is all happening on the inside. And then you've got the added bonus of copper ions, keeping the bacteria out, keeping your feet smelling fresh.
Smelly feet.
We don't like them.
Smelly feet. What are they feeding you? Remember
No, I don't. I'm going to work in England.
From Friends? Yeah. Phoebe?
You did this to me last time. I think you sang that many years ago, Amy, when we first started.
I haven't let it go since then, I'm still in a Friends moment. All right, but I'm telling you. All right, if you want the black, how many left in the black? 80 now in the black. Jeez. Okay, so we are just whatever color you can get. They're a magnificent shoe. It's a hard to find shoe. It's a cross between like an athleisure meets ballet meets orthotic. And what I love about this too, one thing I want to point out, it feels like the softest suede. Ladies, it's not
it's
suede though, right?
No, it's like a fabric. It's like a nubucky suede.
Yes.
What I think is brilliant, if you have to wear like a black shoe for work, or a muted shoe for work, for uniform purposes, why not put something on your feet that are going to keep you feeling good all day, keep you energized? Because when your feet get wiped down and tired, let's face it, it ruins your day, because your feet, if you've had a job on your feet, remember those server days, right? When I used to run around restaurants, I was absolutely exhausted by the end of the day, and your feet hurt.
But if your feet are exhausted, even though the rest of your body may not be exhausted, I heard if your feet are exhausted, you're not going to do anything else. Even though nothing else is bothering you but your feet, it's going to put a halt to your day. Don't have that happen today. This is Copperfit is just entering into the footwear world. We've got one more we're going to be talking about after this shoe before this shoe does sell out. So if you want to experience all the benefits in the number one selling sock like worldwide, it's Copperfit. Try this shoe. There's a reason why when you think about all the athletes that have endorsed Copperfit.
Right. Because of the comfort, because of the technology, we're known for copper, comfort, technology, and compression, right? That's everything that we do is all about supporting an active, healthy lifestyle. And my lifestyle is pretty active. I don't stop. So I need things to support me, right? So that's why my mom is like the crash test dummy for Copperfit. I just send her boxes of stuff.
See?
And all her English friends want stuff. I'm like, wait, we have to come to England
and
sell this.
It's only here at HSN.
Right.
You're not seeing this anywhere else. So if you want it, it's $18.33. I do apologize. We are extremely busy. It's been a busy shoe lover's closet hour. Because we love shoes, ladies.
Right.
Okay, thank now there's 50 left in black. But here's what we love. We love even more coming home at the end of the day and putting on some slippers, going to the refrigerator or me, the freezer, and grabbing some ice cream.
I'm actually just going to do exactly, not grab the ice cream. I'm just going to put my feet into some nice slippers.